Late afternoon, another day is nearly done. Darker gray is breaking through a lighter one. Thousand sharpened elbows in the underground. That hollow hurried sound. Feet on polished floor. In the dollar store. The clerk is closing up. Counting loonies trying not to say, I hate Winnipeg. The driver checks his mirror 7 minutes late. Crowded riders, restlessness enunciates. Guess who sucked? The Jets were lousy anyway. Same route every day. And in the turning lane, someone stalled again. He's talking to himself. And he hears the price of gas repeat his phrase, I hate Winnipeg. Up above us all, leaning in the sky, a golden business boy will watch the north end die and say, I love this town. Let his arcing wrecking ball proclaim,